So very shortly, I will call the assist. Just give the Honourable Minister what we will be doing as students. All right.
I want to say just I want to say thank you to them.
Thank you, sir. Your Honourable, we are glad to see you here. This is a creativity center whereby we have our students producing solutions to solve the Nigerian problems. Now, what are the problems that our students will be solving? Like the problem of fire disasters, the problem of road accidents, the problem of traffic, the problem of anti-theft, the problem of city, like different solutions. So we have all these gadgets on ground. These gadgets are the gadgets they are going to use to prototype whatever the solution they want to produce. This is just like a lab for them to produce whatever they want to produce. And we believe with this thing we have on ground, Nigeria will be great with all these things. And we are moving towards the age of technology. And we are showcasing the technology in this environment. So I'm going to demonstrate something to us now so that we all see the solution we have for us.
Please, can you see this so we can get it on screen? Please, let's see this screen. Let's see.
Okay, we have a smart home. And what do we mean by smart home? A smart home is a kind of home whereby all the components in the house, all the electronic gadgets will be connected to the internet. What are the components that will be connected to the internet? Your fan, your fridge, your TV, your radio, or whatever you are using in your house. So when you have a smart home, you don't need to stress yourself to do whatever you want to do. All you need to do, just get to your room. Whatever you decide to do, everything will come up automatically. When you stop going to your room, your light will come up. When you go out of your room, your light will go up to save energy. When you come up to your room, you need ventilation. The door will automatically open. When you come into your room and you discover it is time for you to watch TV, you don't need to tell anybody that you want to watch TV, or you don't need to press anything. TV will come up. And automatically, the TV will be selected. The channel, whatever you think you have, you want to do at that period of time, it will come up automatically. Let's say, for instance, I want to watch CNN. I don't need to put my remote change to CNN. What I would like to do is just enter into my room, get to my room, and sit down anywhere. The CNN will just come on. So that is automatic. And it's very simple. The solution is very simple. I believe our students can do all this. Because how these things work is an intelligent solution. It will study whatever you've been doing constantly and save it in the database. The moment you think of that thing, there will be a sensor in your body. The moment you think of that thing will come up and will trigger an action. It's very simple. With all these gadgets we have on brand, we have a microcontroller that does that. The microcontroller will give a response, and the sensor we trigger an action. The sensor will give a response and the microcontroller will process, trigger an action. So, with the packet tracer we have on the screen, it's not just to do it, but
But whatever solution you want to do, you must put it in the packet tracer. The solution you have must be put in a packet tracer. It's just like an architecture. If I want to plan a building, you need to sketch your building. This is what packet tracer does. The packet tracer is just to test your solution before you put it into practice. So, the moment you simulate your solution and your solution come up, it's going to work with whatever gadget you use. So, I'm going to demonstrate that with our packet tracer, and I'm going to show us what this one does. We have our light, we have another light, we have our appliance, we have door, then we have ID card, then we have fan. All these things are connected to the internet. So, whenever you want to use any of these, you don't need to do anything. Just come up. Log in with your RFID. When you log in with your RFID will sense and trigger an action and give the network a response to do whatever you want to do and synchronize it on the internet. So, will automatically open for you. The light will automatically come up. If you need to take your coffee, the coffee will show up. So everything will be automatically connected. So that is why we have this thing. And with our solution, I think you can witness that in the hall, that our students have been doing all these things. And we believe by the time we start using this place, our students will do more than this. Then we have our fan also, which also synchronizes with the internet. You don't need to tell your fan, you don't need to press anything, just get it to your room. Your fan will come on. And why do we have this thing? Is to solve some solutions, like the problem of stressing yourself to do some things, living a smart life, living an interactive life. So we have so many solutions that we want to put in place. As we all know, and we welcome our honorable minister, I believe the next time they're going to come here, they're going to see a big solution that is solving the problem. We want to have smart teachers. We want to have smart students.
Robots. Now, what is our hope? Our hope remains that technology is a creation of human beings. And as I said in my part of this country, the okra tree never grows taller than the person who planted it. At whatever point, the farmer will bend the okra tree and harvest it. That is one thing technology, computers cannot do. Human. Humanness is not yet taken over by technology. We have the exclusive reserve of humanness. So we want to make computers subject to human dictates. And that's why we are holding back on the humanness which they cannot, can never come to produce. Some of you who have had some brush with education, we tell you that our common domains of knowledge, the cognitive, the affective, and the psychomotor, they have taken over, computer and the rest have taken over, the psychomotor and the cognitive. But the affective domain, they cannot, I will not take over. Thank you very much, I got this. Thank you. Thank you.